Wow. Bright and sunny day. Just leaving Michael's. Got some more supplies. Really cool project on the way. Gonna be working with Micala. We're gonna do a little mural. I say mural, it's really a paint project. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So, got a couple things here. I think I'm gonna go get some primer today. I think I got what I need right here. Some primer. I just need a couple brushes. And a bowl. How much clear? Nice. And crash landed at Walmart. Ooh. Do not enter. Oh, here we are, starting on the project. Micala working hard. On the face. Yeah, for sure. So we got the trash bin. It's a pretty cool project because it's four sides, you know? It's kind of like four different projects. It's gonna look really cool in the end. Two sides down, two sides to go. Adios, partner. Great work day.
I think it's gonna be.
Adios. Peace. Great work day. Day one in the books. Tomorrow, day two, we're going to get more paint to actually start painting. We're gonna start at the background. And then after that, we're gonna actually draw it out first and then we're gonna paint it. So tomorrow we're really gonna focus on the drawing and subtle details and then start painting the background. And then once we have the background finished, the next day we're gonna come back, day three. And then we're gonna paint the real details. So it's gonna look really dope in the end. Day one was a success. I think priming the entire thing was probably the hardest part. I think the rest of it's gonna be pretty chill, pretty easy. Well, not easy, but you know, once you find your groove, man, find your groove. So day one in the books, that's a wrap. Okay, day number two, sketching today. We're gonna try to get a little bit of painting in. So right now Micala's working on the buttes. Is that how they call it? Twin Buttes, yeah.
It's kind of an iconic mountain here.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. That's one bad hat, Larry. Just kidding. I don't know if you know where that's from. I guess I should start working too.
It's gonna be a really fat mountain of Twin Buttes, but you know what? We're just gonna roll with it. We're just gonna.
Right? Yeah. That's a lot of yellow. Thank you.
Recording.
Oh, we're good?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so day five. Micala is the camera person today. Well, for a brief moment, then I'll get some of Micala. So we have side three, side two, and then side one over here. And rocking it out. And we might need one or two more days. So we'll try to get more work done.
You talk about the whole...
The back is the big part.
Yep.
We're actually gonna put some script on here. Giant is the thing. So yeah, we gotta get all that on the bottom. Check it out first. Yeah, it's been a great workday.
Nice.
Yeah. The switch.
Okay.
I like your earrings.
Thank you. I got them at Spencer's.
Ooh, cool. Spencer's. Yeah.
Okay, so right now I am. Oh, here we go.
I'm like holding my palette here.
Yeah. See the flow right here, different strokes of paint, color, just to match the palette. I'll probably add some orange also, that way everything can flow easier. simplified, which I really love. I like the style a lot.
Yeah.
And so that's where we're at right now.
Rolling hills. Pretty dope.
Yeah. Okay. I'm really happy how these turned out. So I was just adding on paint. And there was one point, this makes sense. So I started to experiment with blue and black and like mix. Some of them is still on the surface still. If you look closely, I think it's really cool. So yeah, that's what I have right now.
Awesome. Can you paint a little happy tree?
A little happy tree right here. We're gonna swing and some water.
That's a dope river.
You know what? The river needs some friends.
So no.
And we're gonna add some little bushes here and there.
Hell yeah.
Are you blowing right now?
Yeah. Should probably watch my language. It's saying hell yeah, is that a curse word? No. Okay. Yeah. Now it's this big old white spot back here that we have to start. Which we'll probably draw it out today. We don't have to paint that today. We'll draw it out.
It's gonna be a lot of work.
Hell yeah.
Coffee.
Or
Starbucks.
Yonder music. We're finished. Got the victory music in the background.
We gotta turn it sideways. So, oh yeah, I got paint on the hands.
How are your hands looking? Very painterly.
Dirty.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. That's it. We're done. Oh, and there's a party that's gonna go on. I won't be there, but Micala will be the informant. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty popping. So, 50 plus artists?
Yep.
Contributed. Very cool. Gonna have to get like a panning shot of all. What was that? Wait, try that again? Yeah. Dope. Very cool. I guess that's a lot of excitement.